Don Lake? Gonna be tricky with all those giant Zoobles running around.
Oh? I would have assumed you'd be itching for an excuse to fight them.
Well, you know, I'm a bit more of a grown-up now.
I don't think that's something actual grown-ups say.
What?
What are you doing here? You're a BFON, Torben, right? You didn't have a conversation with us. I expect to ask your friend from the kind of attitude he took towards Windmill. And I'm gonna say anything to offend you guys. Doesn't bother me anymore. That's why I want to ask you. I see you a few times in the library and visit. What are you doing up there? I was trying to talk to you, but you've always gone so soon that I never had a chance.
What?
I was reading something. I think you had to work. We were getting materials to Dark Winds.
Sorry.
It's just we're air rush getting material weapons. We have weapons for something like Esperanto transfer goods. I heard the Dark Winds are currently in charge of Maha Sar's autonomy. It means we can have weapons as future tasks to maintain the security net.
Yes.
There's already at the hands full, so I'll do something. I'll have to do something more quickly.
Hey!
I did a Dark Wing, so if you're in a rush, I can help if you like. What do you mean? You'd rather not have me? That's all I meant. Why are you offering help like me? You're in need of help, aren't you? I saw I could help in some way. It would help a bunch if you could.
Yeah!
As I thought, I was always better have more people. You might be helping him, right?
Okay.
We can do what we can. Also,
what?
Sign my face? Something when we got the guy materials. Okay.
He only acted strange when he was talking to Rinwell.
But it seemed to me that his attitude had changed a little.
Yeah. He was missing that sense of ill will he had before.
Well, I don't mind if you don't.
I actually forgot. I think what happened was that Rinwell used her magic to save him and he freaked out. I don't know what we'd do if we hadn't been doing some farming.
Too hard to deal with.
Seems like they started rebuilding the village out here too. Cause I'm pretty sure these are all ruins for, and now there's a few more here, and there's actually NPCs out here too.
Yeah.
Huh?
Am I before? Weren't you on Mahavar's ship before? There's protecting supplies and food from the Niez trading. The past these hills do that. It's like it'd be nice to make sure it's safe in the meantime.
Alright.
You wanna do that?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Mahavar is quite an impressive man. He's gone from being a tool of the Renans to having his own boat, as well as the people's adoration.
When his ship got sucked down into the sea, I was sure he was a goner. It was such a relief to find out he's okay.
A captain's got to be tough as nails if he wants to lead his crew.
This rose has been popping all over places about a year ago. Background fire is beautiful, there's something eerie about them.
Go well in that new recipe.
Ow!
Basically, just L.
If you need healing.
I expect you'll be in high demand if that's the case.
I have such limited amount of items. Oh boy. We have to go rest at the end then.
All we have to do is get rid of that thing, right?
Oh, I have lots of CP though. Stardust. Rending Flash. I have the whole thing open, but it's not fully filled out. So just like the base game, they're making you unlock some stuff. How do I even have Rising Falcon? I got revitalized then. An explosion. I was checking to see if I have resurrection, but I think I probably already have it. The campfire here. That's kind of cool.
I won't forgive you.
Come on, Law.
Here I go! Gus! Back into the fray!
that the Zugel we're looking for?
Hey, when did I get so popular?
I'll leave it to you!
You see what happened there as you crossed me? Oh, no. Shouldn't have done that!
Pesky airborne scoundrels!
Sounds like a job for yours truly! That's my cue!
Shut him down!
Damn it!
Not much longer to go.
Come on, one final push.
Let's do this together, Alvin.
I can carve through armor.
Luna Rondo! Luna Rondo!
That was a mistake.
I could never. Admiring them and actually using them are two completely different things.
Looks like you're doing well, Law.
Of course. I'm always doing well.
Oh, yeah? I guess you don't need any healing then.
Wait!
Please heal me.
Alvin, what happened?
Coming through! Ha! Now! Scarlet Inferno! Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
Take one more!
Luna Rondo!
Swallow Dance!
Sonic Drop!
Mega Ray!
I'm on it! Fly!
Heal!
Sonic Hand! Inferno Torrent!
Where? What does that mean?
That looks like the Zugel we were told about.
You, maybe?
Nasumi, get back!
Don't worry, it'll be over soon.
Sonic Brook!
Blazing Blade!
Don't get too close, okay? Short range is all.
Oh, did I worry you? Sorry about that. But thanks.
Huh?
Too fast.
I wasn't worried.
Back. I'll trip it up.
It's time. Ha! Watch me soar. Heavenly Crimson Blossom.
It's like Crimson Skies.
We've wiped out enough of these Zugels by now, right? It should be safer for a while.
All right, let's report back to Mahavar's crew.
Windset Main is from the beasts, right?
There.
Yeah, you want us to go in there.
Let's go!
All right! Okay!
What?
Remember your time of when she was on the ship kicking
sushi. About sea travel. Mahavar and his crew seem so free.
I think you'd make a great sailor, Law.
I'd probably enjoy sailing as well if I didn't get so seasick.
I better start with names. Oh, we do have the items. No, I can't have them.
Aww, are you tired, Poodle?
You sure he's not just trying to hide from us?
Looks like we get to sleep with the...
Good. This came out.
I could use that money.
Did we really just spend that much money?
I love how frugal she is.
Okay, off we go.
They say the mausoleum is deep inside the Adon Lake ruins.
Stay close, Nasimil.
I'll be fine.
There's the...
Did she say that?
Break a sweat.
I find
thank you.
opponent like this should be easy.
Pesky airborne scoundrel.
Sounds like a job for you, truly.
Inferno punch.
This one's mine.
Swallow blade. Ready for
lightning.
Do it.
It's too fast.
Stand back.
I'm ready for the next battle.